Hello, hello, hello. Thank you so much for stopping by to watch Mama Nay. Please do like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I don't like to even say this YouTube channel because I feel like I sound weird to say YouTube channel. This accent thing sounds like YouTube channel. Anyway, you know, you can always take your daughter from. You can always take the daughter from the country, but you can't take the country from the daughter. Is that what I'm saying? You can always take the daughter from the country, but you can't take the country from the daughter. I don't know if I'm saying it right. Okay, Cameroon, yeah, come. Anyway, yeah. So today my program is to talk about a lotion, right? To kind of give my review about a lotion. It's not being sponsored. I'm not being sponsored by this company or anything. It's a lotion that my baby actually used, and because everybody kind of admire my daughter's skin texture, skin color, or whatever you can call, I feel like, yeah. So through my WhatsApp and through my TikTok, people are like, please, what is your daughter using since from birth till now? She still use the same lotion, and I felt like, okay, why not sharing this on YouTube? So maybe some parents are kind of trying to, you know, because a lot of people think I'm mixing kind of maybe different stuff on my daughter, but no, it's the same product. Yeah, I kind of mix, so I'm mixing two products on her, which I'm gonna be mentioning, and I'm definitely gonna show you guys today. But yeah, it's not being sponsored again. I mentioned it, it's not being sponsored by any of these companies. So, but I feel like, let's talk about this. So first of this product is Mustela. I don't know how you pronounce it. You can pronounce it whatever how you pronounce it in whatever part of the country or continent or where you are, but you're feel free to pronounce it the way you pronounce it. Right now, if I talk to Alexa is not gonna respond to me. It might take like 2 or 3 calls before Alexa might recognize my voice, because I might sound like a child from Wakanda. So definitely, yeah. So this is the old version of Mustela. Skylar actually is using Mustela, right? So this is the product. Before I had my baby, I actually kind of went, you know, Google a lot about this product. It was not referred by anybody, but I kind of went through, I wanted something really natural on her. And so after going through a lot of, you know, variety of product, baby products and stuff like that, so I came across Mustela, and I realized that it was like 99% plant-based and water. That is what it says here. I do know that they have a kind of like a new brand or something like that, which kind of look really cute design. I don't know if it's different, but because she has never had any rashes or anything like that, I've just stick to the old brand. I'm sorry, but I've never bought her the new brand. I still order her the old brand. That is what we still order. I said I'm not gonna get the new brand. I don't see any difference. So that is me, because she has never had any rashes, nothing. I don't see no reason why I should be changing it for the new brand. So unless they tell us that the old brand has a problem or anything like that. But yeah, not to make the, you know, our video very long, I do use all the set on her. This is the lotion. So you can see that it's a little bit looking like, I mixed this lotion with Johnson R, which this is it, the pink Johnson baby R. I do mix this because Skylar body is a little bit dry, so I use this, and then I mix it with this Mustela. And then I'm gonna be speaking really fast so that this video should not get long. This one is just for her face. This is the cleansing water. It's finished. I'm gonna be ordering her pretty new set pretty soon. This one is the mousse. This is the foam shampoo. This one, I use this one mostly for her hair. Yeah, but I don't wash her hair every day. And then this is what I use on her body. I do use Mustela body wash too for her, but a lot of time I'll go with this one too. This is Johnson pink one. This pink body was actually, I was actually told by one of our nurse practitioner and family friend that this pink set is good for Johnson, but for some reason, since I don't want to use the lotion, I just keep using the Mustela lotion. But I'm just using just the body, the body wash, which is this, and the oil, just these two Johnson that I'm using on her. For skin rash and everything, Mustela do have good diaper rash, which I'm using. But since it got finished, I'm using this one that was prescribed by her doctor. I don't know, the lighting is kind of bright. I'm gonna drop the name down there, Dema4 Skin Protectant. I use this too for a broad, but though it's good, it's a moisturizing ointment for dry, cracked, or irritating skin. You can also use this for skin. So these are products that Skylar do use. I don't actually use any, you know, harsh product on her. She used sensitive products like sensitive diaper cleansing, anything, diaper wipes or anything. Even her food, she does use, like, she used to use a sensitive Similac. So yeah, those are Skylar products, anything like that. So yeah, so far those are all things that Skylar. So, but I would say Mustela is perfect. Mustela is so good on babies. I will rate Mustela like 9.5 on 10. Reason being that it's just hard to rate the product like 10 on 10. I don't know why. But yeah, for my baby, if you guys like, on the next video, I can always bring her to introduce her to you guys. If you want, comment below so you can see her. But I can drop a picture too so you guys can see her skin. But Mustela products are just perfect. They're just so nice. They're so wonderful. Skylar is almost 9 months now. So yes, Mustela products are just the best product you can use on your baby. So yeah, I guess that is Skylar screaming out there, if you guys can hear her voice through this video. Okay, thank you so much. I really love you know, to be here with you guys, but I gotta go. Maybe talk to Skylar. Bye. It was nice talking to you guys. Good morning again, good evening, good afternoon, good night, and I wish you the best. I love you again one more time. Bye.